first things Guillermo said to me was, it's a comic book superhero story, and he literally wants to take frames out of the comic book itself and put it on film. It's very enticing to try and create some of these things, being a comic book-based story. These two just don't take a punch and fall down unconscious. They take a punch and go flying 40 feet across the room and slam into a wall. We've been working on it for well over 2 months now, just on this sequence alone.